kind of see it, I can stretch it too, and now it doesn't quite touch. Now if I go back to the code and tell it to repeat that whole sequence, I can write the whole word repeat, but RPT, and we'll do 20 times, open the bracket, close the bracket down below this other stuff. Now we're going to get a shape like that. I'll hit the full screen, and now you can see the difference is really clearly different than 2D logo, because you not only have the one view,